Hello guys, Dhanri here and welcome back to a new video in which we are going to talk about the fingerprint sensor which is present under the display on this Vivo X21 smartphone. And I do have the Vivo X21 in my hands right now. Even though the device looks similar to Vivo V7 or Vivo V9, this is the Vivo X21 because it comes with glass back panel instead of plastic back panels on the Vivo V7 and the Vivo V9. First of all, let me show you that this device does not come with a fingerprint sensor. So on the rear side, we do not have any type of fingerprint sensor. You cannot have fingerprint sensor over here. And the bezels are pretty small, so no chance of having fingerprint sensor over here. So let me just show you that I'll keep my finger over here and the device gets unlocked. Before we talk about the fingerprint sensor in detail, let's talk about the face unlock feature, which is also available and which is kind of faster as compared to the fingerprint sensor as well. By the way, I'm sitting on this side, so let me just unlock it. The device is not getting unlocked yet. I'll just point it towards my face and the device gets unlocked. Once again, the device gets unlocked as soon as I point it towards my face. So, and I have been using this face unlock feature for almost 12 hours now, and the face unlock feature has worked almost 99% of the times. So if you do not want to use the inbuilt fingerprint sensor or in display fingerprint sensor, you can always rely on the face unlock feature which is present on this Vivo X21 smartphone. Now let's talk about the fingerprint sensor. First of all, let me just show you how to set it up. So first of all, go into settings, go into fingerprints, select fingerprint over here, give input your password, pattern, whatever you have it, and you can set up 5 fingerprints at the same time. So let me just delete this one and let's go to add a fingerprint. Now it will say place your finger and you have to place your finger over here, this part of the display. Now as you can see, it says better recognition with a slightly deeper press. As this fingerprint sensor is present under the display, we may have to press it slightly deeper. I'll just put it normally as if I'm putting it on a capacitive touchscreen. And as you can see, it did get registered, but it was not added in the fingerprint data, which is being shown over here. But if I use little bit of pressure, then it will be added over here. So while setting up the fingerprint sensor, you do have to use little bit of extra press as I'm doing it over here. Unfortunately, I cannot really tell you how much force I'm applying. So that was for the main fingerprint. Now it is saying continue to adjust as prompted to acquire the edges of your fingerprint. So let's hit continue once again. So with a normal touch, the fingerprint was added over here. I'll just try to do it once again and let's see. Okay, it was added once again. So for edges, even with normal touch, it's working. And if I press it little deeper, then it's getting added obviously. So registered successfully. So we have added the fingerprint sensor successfully. Now when you keep the device on table like this, it will light up the area where you can keep your finger and unlock the device like this. But if you, let's assume you, if you keep the device for around 10 seconds on the table, and we'll do that this time. Now the limited area where the fingerprint sensor works is not being shown right now, and the device was idle for around 10 seconds or maybe less than that. And if you just keep your finger over here, the device will not get unlocked, because in order for the fingerprint sensor to work, those pixels need to light up. If you have not seen MKBHD's video yet, I'll link it over here in the I button, because that's one of the best explanations that you can have. But if you want to unlock the device with your fingerprint, then just move your device like this and keep your finger over here and the device gets unlocked. So this is how it works on the Vivo X21 as of now. But I think they can, if possible, provide always on display where similar to Samsung or similar to Pixel, where we will have this type of thing always on, so that I'll always know that I have to keep my finger over here and then it will get unlocked. But as this device is having Super AMOLED screen, that means if you keep those pixels always on, chances of burning are pretty high in that area as compared to any other display for that matter. Now let's talk about the speed and accuracy of the device. So I have added 5 fingerprint sensor, but I'm going to use this thumb which I added on this particular video. So if I keep my finger over here, the device gets unlocked. I'll not use any type of pressure, I'll just keep it normally, and the device does get unlocked with that. If I use little bit of force, then the device does seem to get unlocked pretty fast. Now let's use slow motion and check whether if you use little bit of force, does it unlock faster? Personally, I think that both were almost equally same. I'm not sure if second one was faster as compared to first one. By the way, the fingerprint sensor on the OnePlus 6 is like 0.2 seconds. I'll just keep my finger over here and the device gets unlocked immediately, as you can see. Okay, I can't even show it quickly on the camera, it's that quick. So 0.2 seconds if you use this type of fingerprint sensor. The first generation iPhone fingerprint sensor took almost 2 seconds to get unlocked, and that's because that was first generation technology. When it comes to Vivo X21, this is first generation technology as well, because this is under display fingerprint sensor which is available for anyone to buy in Indian market. This is the first device which is available for sale in India which comes with under display fingerprint sensor. So I'll just keep my finger over here and the device gets unlocked within 1 second. So this is one of the fastest or the fastest that you can get with this fingerprint sensor. And Vivo had said that they will be releasing another software update which will make the fingerprint sensor to work even faster. I mean, that's great if fingerprint sensor works even faster than that, but I'm pretty happy with this one considering this is a first gen technology. If you still have any more doubts, suggestions or queries regarding the fingerprint sensor on the Vivo X21, do let me know about that in the comment section box below. I'll surely try to answer those queries. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. If you have not subscribed to the channel yet, then click on my face right now and get subscribed, because many more awesome videos like these are going to come real soon on the channel. So yeah, thank you guys, thank you for watching.